July 18th, 2023 in Niles, Michigan, an MSP trooper conducted a traffic stop on a vehicle with broken brake lights and realized the driver, 32-year-old Joshua Ringel, was wanted on a misdemeanor assault charge. However, things quickly escalated when the trooper tried to take the suspect into custody.
Hey, Josh, can you hop out for me real quick? I want to talk to you. Alright, just leave your stuff in here. We'll be able to get it here in a minute, okay? Watch out for your keys, they're about to fall off the lap. Oh, they on you? Okay, I'm in. Alright, go put your hands behind your back for me, okay?
What's going on?
You got a warrant for your arrest.
For what?
For simple assault. Put your hands behind your back.
No, bro, don't. I'll take it all the way there. I'm not going.
But Aaron, I don't got one fighting.
I'm telling you right now, I'm not going. For what? Simple assault from where?
Simple assault.
Get out of the crowd.
Go on your business.
39 asking for units. Sounds like he's fighting when there's a green.
God, look at this lady. Look at
this dude. 325. Myself in 37.
After the scuffle, Wingles fled south on M51 at speeds reaching 115 miles per hour towards South Bend, Indiana. As per Michigan's state police pursuit policy, troopers are permitted to pursue across state lines when the pursuit involves a suspect wanted for a violent felony.
Reason for chase.
When the suspect entered Indiana, spike strips were successfully deployed, causing the suspect's front passenger tire to start shredding.
That's smart. He's got bumpers. I'm fucking with him.
So I'm actually shocked this police cruiser is still moving, because where this guy shot actually hit the hood of the car and probably hit something important. But I'm surprised it's not smoking yet.
It's
got another guy here just walked into the front lot. We have a jurisdictional with them currently.
He just saved his car.
The chase went on for approximately 25 minutes from Niles, Michigan to downtown South Bend, where the suspect crashed into a South Bend police vehicle in front of a McDonald's. He then fled on foot toward a wooded area, and the police fired multiple shots in his direction. Dash cam shows a Michigan State Police car slamming into a tree as it follows Ringel. Ringel fled for a short distance before succumbing to his injuries near the St. Joseph River. The female passenger who was in the vehicle with Ringel was not injured, and the officer, who had a physical altercation with him, recovered from minor injuries.